Thank you. Kartville folk, a crime has taken place today. A Fortville man has stolen recesses from the bank. Fortville man, you've been charged with crimes on this day. Fortville judge, I've not done no crimes on this day. But Fortville man, you stole the recesses from my safe. It was not me who robbed the safe. It's just a stupid mistake. Till dawn, the Fortville trial must reach the end before lunchtime. This just in, the jury's reached a conclusion. Thank you.
Oh, nice. Hi, guys. Welcome to the Red Velvet. We are, I don't think we really have a band name. That's okay, though. Anyway. we got a couple songs here for you tonight. I'm Matthew. I play drums sometimes. We got Pumpkin on the keys. We got TJ on guitar. We got Anthony on bass. And we can't forget G on rhythm. But really quickly, would like to thank all the people who are off camera right now in front of us that you can't see. All the wonderful people doing all the sound and the complex things that I don't understand. So, shout out to these people, these wonderful people. Anyway, got two more songs for you today. This next one is from, that first one was the intro theme to GTA 4. This one is from Kirby Superstar Ultra, called Halberd. This is gonna be hard as hell. Alright. Do the thing.
Yep, do it.
We're all ready. First, I probably should thank you all for everyone in chat and the wonderful people who are watching at home. Thank you for watching, making us feel less lonely. Because it'd be kind of awkward if we were just here and nobody was here and watching. So thank you. We got one more for you guys. This one is from everybody's favorite game that has ruined relationships and built brotherhoods. Like, I mean, I've had many angry battles with my brother over this wonderful game called Mario Kart Wii. And today we'll be playing Wario's Gold Mine as your final song here tonight. And a wonderful memory to the good times and the bad of playing games with your brother. Anyway, have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful evening. Good night.
Full speed?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.